Fairfield Varsity 8 was named the MAC Boat of the Week after their two wins in the Iona Invitational in their first race of the spring season.
It was really exciting. First race was really good. I was glad to get out there and win our first race of the season. It really showed we were working hard. We were indoors all spring break, so I think it really paid off, and we really got to see all our hard work pay off.
To go out and prove that the struggles that the team have been going through with the weather, they've been able to rally, they've been able to stick together, they've been able to put out good performances. The Varsity 8 did win, but the second Varsity 8 and the Varsity 4, at least in the first two races, both came second. And so that's what we're going to work to, and hopefully from this point on, we're not going to end up with ice on our backs, on our hands, on the riggers, on the oars. So it's a lot of credit to the team.
Definitely a little bit of confidence, but I mean, we still got to work hard, get back on the water, get our time out there, just keep working hard, because everyone else is going to keep working hard too, so got to keep up.